She confesses that she doesn't think she feels particularly turned on herself, although one or two of my clients are pretty sexy. But she does feel desired, and it's nice to feel desired, to feel sexy. What surprised her most about undertaking a job of this nature was her ability to do it in the first place. Seriously, I had no idea I could do something like this. No concept I would ever be as comfortable in my skin around strangers as I am now, at the age of 38. It's still such an alien concept to be naked in a stranger's flat. But when you find that you can do it, it does feel like a massively liberating thing. It has given her something she never fully had before: body confidence. The clients of Naturist Cleaners choose the women who come to clean them based on photographs they supply to the company. Brandy says, "I think the fact that they are choosing people like me, curvy women, real women, says a lot in the culture where we are always celebrating super slim supermodels. I suppose it means that people like me don't actually have anything to hide after all, and nothing to be ashamed of." She has also learned much about men's bodies. "I can tell you, I've seen an awful lot of small penises." She laughs, adding, "Not that I'm body shaming, merely saying." Her friends are much amused by her latest career move. They see it as an adventure too, and they always want to hear my stories. Naked cleaning remains a temporary job, but she has no plans to give it up just yet. The pay is very good, and her duties are frequently far less physical than she might have expected. One client the other week asked if I fancied doing yoga with him instead. We ended up following a YouTube tutorial for an hour and a half. It was brilliant, though I have to say it did feel pretty surreal, looking through my bare legs while doing a downward-facing dog, and seeing a naked man right behind me doing the very same thing.